Now, good morning, students. To continue with yesterday topic, objective of business, yesterday we discussed about profit, economic objective. Now we'll start with social objective. This is the second objective of business. Now, social objective. There are four objectives. First, high quality at fair prices. Second, contribution to community development. Third is fair return to investment. Fourth is providing employment. Now, high quality of goods at fair prices. The company should provide good quality, high quality of goods at fair prices so that the customer, because a business is also a part of the society. Now, business is a part of society. We are getting everything from the society. Business is getting everything, land, labor, capital, everything is from the society. The business is a part of society. The business should provide goods at fair prices. Goods should not be adulterated. Goods should be of good quality and should sell them at reasonable price. Second, contribution to community development. The business should contribute to community development. Again, business is a part of society, and if society is there, then business is there. So business should be contribute to community development. Like an example, Ratan Tata. Ratan Tata denoted 100 crore for this COVID 16 relief to Prime Minister Fund. Or take an example, every district in India mostly have a blood bank, and blood bank Ratan Tata is the founder member of blood banks all over India, so he is giving aid to blood banks. Or Tata Institute of Cancer, cancer is there in Bombay. What they are doing, they are giving for, they contribute for the development of the community. Or take an example of Mahindra, Amway. They are from time to time they are giving aid for plantation of trees, etc. So community development. Or some, if you buy ITC stationery, so there is clearly mentioned at the back, if you buy 3 sir, 1 rupee will go for the education of girl child. They will give 1 rupee for education of girl child. So this is community development. So we should look for the community development. Then fair return to investor, because investors, they are the main people behind starting a business. Now every organization should give a fair return, stable return to stable earning should be there to investors, so that more and more investors should be there, and more investors should have a faith on their business, in the business. Now fourth is providing employment. Every organization should give employment to the people, to the people, and secondly in the area in which they are established, because in the area which they are established, if they are giving, providing employment to the people, per capita income of the people will increase, standard of living will increase. Now standard of living will increase, normally demand for the product will also increase. So this is providing employment. When employment is there, so ultimately the country will also develop. Thank you.